Good morning, students. I hope you all are fit and fine. Let's start a new chapter in science, chapter 19, the sky. So, high up in the sky, look at up the sky. In the daytime, we can see the sun, and at night time, we can see the moon. So, we can also see stars in the night sky. Yes, we can see a lots of bright stars in the night sky. So, let's talk about the sun. The sun is a very big ball of hot gases. It is many times bigger than the earth. The sun is a star. Yes, students, sun is also a big star. It looks bigger than other stars. Why? Because it is closer to the earth than any other star. Okay, now the sun gives us heat and light. Now tell me, what do you think would happen if there was no sun? Tell me. Because on earth, without sunlight, life is not possible. Why? Because sun gives us heat and light. Now, animals, plants and people would die if sun is not there. So, we need sunlight for many things. Okay? Now, next page. Moon. So, the moon is nearer to the earth than the sun. Why? Because of this reason, it looks the same size as the sun, but is actually much smaller than sun. The moon does not have its own light. It shines because of the sunlight. Because of the sunlight, moon shines. There is no air or water on the moon. That is why there is no life there. People who go into space are called astronauts. Several astronauts have been to the moon. Okay, students. Now tell me, observe and name two things you can see in the sky at the given times. In the morning, we see sun. In the evening, we see sunset. And at night, we see star and moon. Now, talking about stars, there are many stars in the sky. We cannot see them in the daytime. Why? Because of the strong light of sun. But at night, when the sun sets, they become visible. Stars are very far away from the earth. So, some are bigger and brighter than others. Some stars group together to form interesting patterns. One such pattern is the Great Bear, which looks like a bear. Okay. Now, things I have learned. The sun is a very big ball of hot gases. It has many times bigger than earth. It looks small, but or because it is very far away from the earth. The sun gives us heat and light. The moon is nearer to the earth than the sun. The moon does not have its own light. It shines because of the sun's light. Stars are very far away from the earth. Some stars group together to form interesting patterns. Okay, students, I hope you all understood very well. We will meet you in next class. Thank you. Bye, children.